off of niggas. That's right. Fuck you talking about. Off of niggas.
Applying pressure, starting my grind with crime festers, and now I'm showing like they in they second trimesters. That's why when niggas throw a shot or two online, I pay no mind to they benign gestures. Nigga, please, I got my mind on much bigger things, to say the least. My latest speeches sound like they was released by David East. Verses hit hard, never pitched hard or played the streets. These niggas whips hard, behind closed doors, can't pay the lease, Ain't nothing wrong with living check to check, cause most have to. Instead of capping, why don't you talk about being a broke rapper? That's a perspective I respect, because it's real. What it's like to be nice as fuck, but gotta stress to pay the bills. That was me in 08, seeing no cake, not even on dates. I celebrated my birth, just did the mental math and calculated my worth. Shit crazy, didn't know I got more M's than a real Slim Shady video. Big boss, less Rick Ross, more like a wavy hideo. Kojima, they tote steamers round the way we tippy toe. Round crack vibes and cold-blooded killers, no reptiles, just projectiles. For niggas salty, you rocking the fresher textiles. I seen best pals grow up and switch, sometimes over a couple dollars, more often over a bitch. I could cap and say that I never scratched my jealousy's itch, but thank God I conquered that, cause if not, I'd never be rich. Envy keep your pockets empty, so just focus on you. If you broke and clowning a millionaire, the joke is on you. Money ain't everything, I never say that, but niggas throw stones knowing they sell their soul to get wherever they at. Just know these verses is some shit they gon' forever play back. Nigga. Hell yeah.
Fuck. You know what it is, nigga. Don't even, man. Niggas try to act like they're a bitch. That's why I gotta flex sometimes. Cause niggas just try to act like you just not that motherfucking nigga. Like you just really don't do it how you do it. Like niggas really try to act like you don't do what you do. Nigga look you dead in your face and really act like you don't do it to the level that you do it. That's why sometimes you gotta come through and just do it at the level that you do it in front of every nigga face, so they know the difference between you, the real niggas, and the motherfucking fraudulent niggas, man. Don't never get it fucked up. If a nigga can't do it like you do it, sometimes you gotta do it in front of his fucking face, so he'll know forever. Damn, that nigga did it how I always wanted to do it, and I'll never be able to do it like that. Bitches are different.